Поставь трубку, пусть он тебе на фонаре сосет.
This is us on the lower slopes of Beshtau, climbing up through the trees. Got a rocky path down here through the stream. There's me and that, and Mum.
Natasha.
We've come a fair distance already, a couple of, well, over about an hour and a half. Wave! Almost at the top of the best town now. If we look, that's from the west. Look north. There's the hill that Mineral Novodi's behind. And there's Jeliznovodsk, where we bought from today. The carpet of trees all in the hill here. That's a lovely view. A lot of ravens flying above, making a bit of noise. Saw some closer up down below. Here's Nat and Mum arriving. That's Lermontov in the background. Gorod Lermontov. On the other side there's Pitagorsk. We'll not see it really till we get to the top, very top.
Большое седло.
Huh?
Комфорт.
Uh-huh. Right, ready for some grub?
Yes! Ready, ready!
Hungry?
Hungry, starving!
Thirsty?
Thirsty!
Okay.
А как же она пойдет на Пятигорск, эта тропинка нас выведет? Look! Где та тропинка?
Beautiful, eh?
Fantastic! Которая на Пятигорск выведет. Где?
Вот и пошла через вершину.
Да? Ну я пойду подыщу полянку, чтобы сесть здесь же под уклон.
О, Eagle Dancing.
Swavens.
Вообще да, вон высотные дома, той Норвегии. Подожди. Нет, Томинводы, Эмильводское озеро, энергетик дальше, в энергетике нет озера.
Okay, we're at the top. You can see some ravens in there. Somewhere. Now we're looking into Pitygorsk. There's the boating pond. There's that's Mum's area. Quartal. There's wee Mashuk.